back, welcome back. It's Mr. Bright Light, Emperor's New Shoes here. And it seems here on Dragon Dogma 2 that we just finished a quest to occupy this lady's house. But it says here, the quest, it says occupy the dwelling for a week. So we have to actually stay here for an entire week to finish this quest here. So I don't know if that means that we're just going to have the home for a week. If that's so, that's cool. At least we have the home. We utilize it. We're gonna take that off of priority. We're gonna go back to something else here. We haven't finished this yet. We need a great sword. We have here. Some really crazy stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and check on my village here, 'cause I want to go on an adventure. We've been in this kingdom for so long.
That's it. I've had enough. Clear off, and don't come back till you're ready to do business properly.
But I've got the coin, I swear it. I simply just...
This guy is in trouble
again.
Where
is it then, eh? Bring the coin, all of it, or I'll call the sentinels on you again. Are we clear?
Tis uncommon for a lad of his age to be...
I don't want to find out what's going on. What's going on? No.
The goblins... I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. T'would bring...
So you do have a couple garments here that you don't need. You can go ahead and sell that. Sell that. And okay, so you can sell that here. Cool. Alright, cool, sell them, so. All right, that's cool. Give him some more spice.
A peace of mind to know someone taught them a lesson, at least.
Okay, nowhere.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb. Ah, excellent find.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
I guess I'll rest here. I guess in this game, everybody does what they want to do when they want to do it, and I just have to just wait. So with the rest made it to where it went all the way. What the? All the way somewhere else. I don't even want to come all over here. Don't know where I am. I'm at a random kingdom now, guys. Very far away, too. Wow. That is very far away. Well, what was the mission I'm doing? What in the world? Okay. So it's all over there. I'm all over there.
That's enough.
I guess we're gonna go back. Come on.
This is generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Freshly rested as we are,
finally,
to be in our favor. We must put down our guard.
No one can defend. Thank you.
Let my magic grant you an element
of food. Nice.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
I mean, I can count on your strength. Come on. The option was just there. I got the team. Let's go.
There I see it. We trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
What's more, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Oh, pay me no mind. 'Tis one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value.
You looking for a fight?
Nicely done.
Appreciate you. Here. Figured I ought to.
Yeah, I like being outside of the kingdom more. It's boring in there.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Oh. Knowing when to...
Got a team. Got teams, everybody.
I've an inkling. This place will yield a rarity or two. Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Let me get that.
To the challenge.
You must not let down our
guard. Let my magic...
Welcome, welcome. We're finally back into the battle here. Nothing here, guys. Come on. I was trying to knock the bridge down, but that didn't work. Guys.
Very well. I shall return.
Where'd he go? What in the world? He was just right there. There he goes. Thank you.
I grant you lightning strikes.
Ah,
there is no better time to strike. Strike fast, our quarry shall fall.
Get up.
Thank you.
want to get off before your stamina goes out. Nice. Oh.
Have no fear. Everything will be
fine. Going crazy. Go. Must be blind or something. Good job. Good job, guys.
The day grows darker with our every step. We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight.
17. Makes no sense. We'll figure that out later.
Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we've the chance. If battle cannot be avoided, fight or die. Understood.
Be sure to avoid it.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics.
Wait right there.
Strike with lightning on your side. Closer call of...
Can't use...
There's no solace in victory. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Oh, they're very powerful.
Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly apply.
Campfire.
No one can
Let's go. How far are we? Pretty far, but we set ourselves on a good adventure. I like it. We have here. So they're not fireplaces, they're just enemies. These enemies look pretty tough here. Oh my! Gotta go, gotta go. Gotcha, gotcha. Oh, watch my stamina bar here. Good job. Nice.
Well done, master.
Good job. Whoo-wee. That was good. Alright. I see a fireplace.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best traveled? Fretting will get us nowhere. Let us pick a path and see where it takes us.
Oh. these things again.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite. Methinks we could all use a rest, Master.
Yes, yes, yes. I make camp. Camping kit, yes.
A lighter pack makes for a lighter heart, twould seem.
Do you have anything to cook? Yes, we do. Here we go, guys. Oh, yeah.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed. Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
All right. Almost got him. The fridge. Dragon.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Let's go. No. Okay, we gotta get out of here. That dragon. Ooh-wee. Hey. Let's see if it takes us from the camping site. That dragon was no joke. He slapped me one time. Schling. Oh, yeah. Did it? Nice. I believe we're good, right? Except for me.
A fine place to harvest.
There's the dragon again.
Shall we see if there's ought to be found while we're here?
What do we come up here for?
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I suppose we can try it again.
Accomplish little against this.
No! Run, guys! Yeah, that's not a good idea. Leave me! Yes, I definitely skipped that guy. More north.
Freshly rested as we are.
Run.
We must not let
run. What the heck? Where did they come from? Oh, these guys are definitely beyond our abilities over here right now.
No one can defend themselves.
Supposedly, I mean, how did Adam get hit so hard?
That strategy never would have occurred to me. Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
Come on. And the griffins up there too.
What's more,
we should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Shall we set it rolling?
Attack! Where's the boulder? Where is it?
Let my magic infuse your weapon with the fury of the elements.
I can't.
No, not that way. Ah! Never mind, forget about it.
My curative magics are actual responsible. Quick to move.
What in the world, dude? I'm going up. Oh my god. A new one. Oh man, shoot. Let's go.
This might contain useful information. Shall we take a closer look?
Hold on, there was a treasure chest up here.
It's a hobgoblin! Tis weak to lightning strike!
Hold on, come here. Next on a shard, we're going. Go, 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 go. Okay.
When tart, be sure to avoid open flame.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if
I spy a hobgoblin?
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Where did he come from? Hurry up, heal.
Fall back. I'll heal you with my magics. Wait right there.
Come on, guys, finish them off.
That was hard won. What fails to destroy us? Only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Destroyed. Let's go.
I'd wager there's ore to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look.
That reminds me. Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must... Thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Oh, pay me no mind. 'Tis one of a servant's many... privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value.
Another fireplace down there.
Thank you.
battle.
What? I was trying to slide down the rocks, you know. Look like this. Nope. Couldn't make it.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look. I grant you lightning's fangs!
Genius. My own master must hear of this tactic.
Now that is a surprise. Battle is best avoided. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
What's more, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my heart.
Oh, pay me no mind. It is one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value.
Come on.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. Fewer monsters are to be found on the main road, though carts travel only by the sun's light.
Burn again.
Nice armor you got. Look better on me, then.
Ah, he struck me good. Who's getting him?
You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there.
No way. Oh, guys. Nice. Oh.
A flawless execution. Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
The heck? We just finished sleeping.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
That bridge is broken too. Is this the same bridge? Ooh, same bridge.
I've just had a thought. Curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Each to their own.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I have to challenge.
You must not let round our hearts.
Avoid bringing the any cost to risen. I'm only doused in oil.
No way. Got stuck on the rock. I'm not going to use that right now. The right way, yeah.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Wind hard, be sure to avoid open flame.
Distant than I hoped. card won. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Nice. The bridge is up. Nice. If we go this way, we should be able to reach it, right? Yeah. Got the Minotaur. We got another guy fighting him too.
As a matter of fact, distracted. On you distracted.
Alright, guys.
Oh, pay me no mind. Is what I grant you, Lightning's Fangs.
No! Ah! No, I stepped into that. Where was he? Different warriors. Two of them came this time. Oh no, just one and a goblin.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Here, strike with lightning on your side.
I'm getting hungry. I'm sleepy, boy. But I'm having so much fun. I know I'm gonna get it. It's just I'm just having fun with it. I'll kill him this time. Where is he? Right there now. Where is the warrior?
Focus your attacks.
Okay.
Strike fast and true. And our warriors shall fall.
Wait. That wasn't it. Dang. I think I wasn't supposed to fight the foals over on this side, but I know the dragon was a OP.
It's a minotaur. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Let my magics grant you an elemental spoon.
Dang it, man.
Would you care for some assistance? My thanks. No potions. Why? No! Oh! Oh my god. Let us watch our hope carefully to determine our best strategy here.
What the god?
Understood.
Get him, guys, get him. Yo, he got me. What? That was an amazing fight. I had him right there. That was amazing. Go, 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 go. Don't you dare wake yourself up. Ah. See you guys. Goodness, my health is just getting so low. I want to finish them to get the experience points. Don't want to just walk around them. Let's see if I can, since I'm outside of battle, heal up. No, there's no way. I don't understand. But anyways, okay.
Beware! Minotaur has come!
We have no means of exploiting his weakness!
Well done.
He's got, like, one. It's just his reach is pretty good. Load. My guys, I don't know, every time I finish, my health just gets lower and lower. So it's pretty difficult to fight this guy. I have to, like, dodge every single move right now. I can't take no items to recover right now. There's two sorcerers. What? No. We were doing so good. Oh my goodness. Then a freaking orc comes out of nowhere. A freaking goblin comes out of nowhere. Distracts me. This guy does a rush. Oh no. This is difficult right here. No, I'm not. Dang, man, I can't believe it.
Be wary! There's a foe we've not yet encountered!
1, 2.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
See, it goes to the side and behind him when he swings. It's just a.
Have been raised.
I cannot use their rage to my
No! What type of... Oh my goodness. No way. Get him, guys, get him. Get out of here. Get him, guys. Get him! Get him. He's trying to rush. I can't let him rush me. I don't have no health. Dang! This is getting destroyed out there.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Go in, guys. Oh! Sheesh. Y'all better get him! Go, 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 go! Get up!
And our pockets are full! Understood.
Dude, how many times is that? Oh my goodness, made me want to go to sleep.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found?
Make some camp here, go to sleep. Give you guys the next episode. Coming up next, with like 5 episodes in one day. Oh, frustration. No cooking material. Let's see, where are we at? We're close by. Let's continue this here and finish it up. Before we go.
Him to tackle the day ahead. Come. We've much to be getting on with.
A new day. A new perspective.
Come on, guys. All that talking. Mint was getting knocked up, bro. Every single round. Oh, look at this. A four-man squad. That's pretty cool.
Master, I vow to weigh my every word before speaking. And when in doubt, I shall hold my...
Oh, no. Might as well. Oh, my goodness. This game just has so much craziness to it. Like, where did this guy come from? He just came out of nowhere.
Stomp on.
tired boy. Looks like on our path here, we still got a lot more to kill. We're gonna gain those levels as well. Let's go. Oh, how do you know? Nice, help me.
You must cleanse yourself with that oil from the place.
Our court arisen. Let us not get ahead of ourselves. The battle continues.
Can jump far. Close by.
Look there. I espy another statue. I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Oh! I don't know about that statue. Really? Follow me.
I've had enough.
That's the last straw.
Sir Arisen, thank heavens you've come. Saurians have claimed the village yet again, if you can believe it. Just when almost all of the villagers had arrived as well. Oh, why must these scaly fiends beset us so?
Oi, what are you doing standing about when there's work to be done?
Jonas, this is the good sir I spoke of. The one who called the Saurians for us.
Is that right? Then I expect you to aid us with this mess, stranger. You did it once afore, eh? Only natural you'd help finish the job.
My apologies for the chief's temperament. Yet he speaks truly. We have need of your strength. Pray, call the beasts as you did before, sir.
More Saurians.
Not that dragon, though.
Let us deliver them a swift end. And ensure the village's safety. You're to proceed with caution. Let my magics grant you an element. One of us has been drenched.
Dang it. It's reach.
Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
No matter how you look.
The Saurians are no more, I see.
Yeah, you were there,
that's
bro.
Twice you've come to our rescue. You're more than a friend to Harv Village, Sir Arisen. You are a hero. Truly, we cannot...
Here he is! I found our troublemaker!
Jonas! What is the meaning of this?
This blasted beastron went and ventured into Stormwind Cave! How many times have we said none are to tread there? There can be no doubt he's the one who incited the Saurians' attack.
Forgive me. I never meant for any of this to happen.
Trust a beastron to muck things up.
Jonas! Surely there's no need for such talk.
You would say that, wouldn't you? But I see him outnumbered.
Jonas, please! You're beat
there!
I do apologize. It would seem things have turned rather uncomfortable. But we mustn't let this sour your triumph. You came to our aid when we needed it most. I do hope you shall visit us again anon.
I'll collect them. You needn't trouble yourself.
What was that? The caged, Oh, okay. And so I want to save here and I want to go and talk about that dragon. See if I fight him one time before I log off here. Save. Just examine this for points. No points.
Troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control and, in time, will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands. I'm terrified. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our own.
Strike with lightning on your side!
I shan't let them harm you.
Are you saying I can't jump right there? Are you really saying? Dude. No.
I will finish this here and now.
Wow, it took me that long to do that, man. No way.
We cannot let down our guard even for a moment. Let Richard slip away from us.
At last, it all becomes clear.
Now.
Not going in there again.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Seem to be around
it
here
seems
somewhere.
I've collected a few too many things. Perhaps I ought to be more selective in future.
Well, I seen that dragon, and he was all talking about face me. So, good thing that I didn't have to face him, cause I already faced that other dragon.
Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you.
Up.
Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Oh, pay me no mind. 'Tis one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value.
So what do I have at this town that I can do? Nothing much.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Alrighty, brothers, sisters. This is we're gonna go ahead and pause the episode, and we'll come back later on with some more content for you. Hope you appreciated it. Leave a like, a subscribe right there. We'll see you next time. Mr. Brightlight, Emperor's New Shoes, Baldur's State 2. What is it? No, wait. Dragon's Dogma 2. Peace!